There's always news happening in the Pine Belt, and right now on your WDAM 7 News app, 7 people have been arrested in Forest County. Learn more about what the Roundup operation was targeting. Be in the know right now on the WDAM 7 News app.